Topic of today is preparation for strikes. Both physical and psychological strength is the key for preparation for strikes.
Somebody hit you there and you see it in this position. All my tension on the body put towards the fist. And then what I do, I just rotate this and that's it. How I create good, strong fist. Then you create the second fist, put yourself on the floor, and you will see, oh, I have fist. My body very light, very relaxed. Solo training. Inhale through your fist, and exhale.